Studio 61, powered by Vantage TV by Frontier.
Women, listen up. The Community Renewal Team is hosting its first Women's Empowerment Networking event on May 2nd. And joining us this morning to tell us about what's happening is Ilana Bernstein, CRT's Director of Development, and keynote speaker Cheryl McDonald, co-founder of the Bears Restaurant Group and co-owner of the Bears Restaurant Group. Thank you so much for being here.
No, thank you for having us.
Let's start first and foremost. What can people expect at this event, and why is this going to be helpful to women, especially who are out there in the business world?
Yeah, sure. So the event is going to be a great networking opportunity. We have over 100 people coming already to the Gershon Fox Ballroom, nice, which is a really nice venue. There's going to be some great auction prizes and great time for networking with other professionals in the Hartford area. And then we're going to have a program that's really going to be meaningful to talk about the Women's Empowerment Center, see how you can get involved or individuals can get involved as a mentor.
And what does it do? Explain to people a little bit about what the center is about.
So the Women's Empowerment Center is going to launch this summer. It's going to be an opportunity for women throughout the Hartford and Middlesex counties to access the help that they need and identify their professional goals. And if they choose, they can be matched up with a professional mentor to really get boosted into their career paths and get the help that they need if they have other struggles.
And this is not only this event that we're having here, the networking event is not only a great way for people to be meeting each other and talking to each other, but it's also a fundraiser.
Absolutely.
For the center.
Yeah, it's one of actually two fundraisers. We hope to launch the center this summer, and the first fundraiser is this coming week from Wednesday. Mm. And then the second one is a golf tournament in July. So
nice.
It's an opportunity to help us launch the center this summer.
Yeah, a lot of fun things going on. And Cheryl, you're going to be the keynote speaker.
Yes.
For this event. What is the message that you're hoping to get out to women?
So for me, when I got the call to get involved and come to speak at the event, I immediately said yes. And looking back on it, knowing the struggles that I've been through personally in getting, you know, started in our business, raising a family at the same time, when I really look back at it, getting through a lot of my difficult days was as a result of having women being connected to women. So I really do feel that we offer each other the kind of support that we can't find in other areas. And so being able to be in getting other women involved in this, maybe to come on board as being a mentor in the Women's Empowerment Center, and just especially in the Hartford area, and if we're working with, I had no idea what CRT was really all about. Mm-hmm. And I've had an opportunity now to tour all of their facilities and all of their programs, so they're really going to be able to work with women who are at a slight disadvantage as well. And so giving back to the community in that regard is just going to be a great opportunity for everybody.
And it doesn't even have to be women who are saying, you know, I want to start my own business or
no,
I want to own my
no
own
way.
Business.
No.
It's just even going through your career path where you mm-hmm. can face difficulties and you might need some help.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. It gives a different perspective, I think, because especially as a woman, you're faced with the practicality and the reality of being in the workforce, mm-hmm. but then there's always that emotional side and that that tearing of, hey, I've got to go home to the kids and I've got to worry about this. And also I've at least through Bears have had women or young women who maybe aren't necessarily in that position that they have their own families yet, but they have obligations, especially in the Hartford area, to their families. So struggling with, do I continue to go to college? Do I continue to pursue my own goals, knowing that I have obligation, I really need to be working, I have to contribute to the household. So helping, you know, giving that balanced advice through mm-hmm. mentoring, I think is really, really important.
Perfect. Well, ladies, thank you so much for sharing all about this event. If you want more information, we did put a link up on our website, and that's where you can get the information on the event and also be able to purchase tickets.